Hey, quick tip, if you are struggling to get your ring dip, but you have your front support and you're trying to make that transition, again, just with everything on the rings, we're playing with leverage and points of contact. So say I can get up into a front support and I can hold that, but I feel shaky if I try to go down. I can start off with my toes on the ground, get in my turnout, and then put as much weight into my hands as I can going down to that dip and coming back out. It's all about your intent and your emphasis. So if I emphasize my arms, drive with my arms, you're gonna get the gains. And then I can progress that by actually having a lift off at the top, drop, control it down, push back up, lift off at the top, drop, control it down. And then from there, we could try to do a full eccentric drop. Down, touch, reset. So there's lots of ways to play with the timing, the tempo, the points of contact in order to build up to your full ring dip.